people who don't know him say, "Oh, he's not a physicist; he's a mathematician." This is complete nonsense. He's a superb physicist. He's also a superb mathematician. He invented this reactor, safe reactor, the TRIGA, which is used. And he has a tremendous culture. He knows many languages and is very widely read in these languages. He's a treasure, that fellow. He's the only person that I know that I don't begrudge the Templeton Prize to. That he got the $1 million from Templeton, I think, is just fine. The other people who got the $1 million, like Polkinghorne and those people, they should give it back because they don't deserve any money. And nor Bernard d'Espagne and those people. I mean, they're nice people, but they don't deserve any prizes. But Dyson, yes, he should get the $1 million. He also should have gotten the Nobel Prize. I thought that was very, very ridiculous that he didn't share with those people.